prop-ups and press-ups are meant to provide extension for a more disky low back, the low back that does not extend and for that reason is causing injury. To do them properly, first you lie prone on your belly, either prop on one fist. If you don't feel pain, go to two fists. If your pain comes and goes and you don't have pain anymore, go to elbows. And if you don't have pain still, at your shoulder, press all the way up, deep breath in, blow that breath out, relax your butt and back down.